his own line at center, and they're going to have something called behind the play. Now Richardson and Chapman are having some words. That brings the crowd in. Here's Akins going right in to pick up John Van Kessel. That brings everybody into it.
Well,
now here's Van Kessel and Akins. They want to square up. And the linesmen are going to get in there and separate them. We have two guys on the ground.
A couple guys going here now.
That's McDonald. Now watch out. Chapman is going in to help out. He might get third man in. That's McDonald. I'll tell you. Now they finally got Akins in the penalty box, and he was given a couple of shots as if McDonald needed the help.
There's yeah, that was Bignell, I think, was involved in that.
So
is that Shepard? Is that Shepard in there? Let's see with the number.
I think that's Bignell.
That was Bignell, wasn't it? McDonald said that's because towards the end of the period he's going to get him out of here to cool some things off.
You know, nobody's more upset. Look at Mav on the bench.
Oh, yeah, there's, are you kidding me?